It was not goblins that drove the Battlehammers from their halls. It was Dur'gar. They came from the Underdark, and had penetrated the lower halls, exposing the dwarves to attack. With the dwarven warriors off fighting Kessel, those dwarves who remained behind were no match for the invading Dur'gar. Before the Battlehammer halls could be secured, we would have to seal the Dur'gar breaching tunnels. Goblins invade the valley and Dur'gar the halls. The dwarves won't be able to return to their home until all threats are dealt with. More foes to fell.
Assault.
Durgar breached through four tunnels. Each one must be sealed.
Defense and less time making things look pretty, maybe they would have succeeded.
Look at these gaudy statues. Trims. They're so proud of themselves.
Wasted effort on frivolous embellishments.
We'll strip it all down for scrap.
More work to be done. This one will test me.
back to the Underdark with you.
Come to me, Drow, and I'll send your corpse back to the Baron.